Mold. The mold or die refers to the tooling used to produce plastic parts in molding. Traditionally, injection molds have been expensive to manufacture and were only used in high-volume production applications where thousands of parts were produced. Molds are typically constructed from hardened steel, pre-hardened steel, aluminium, and beryllium copper alloy. Steel molds generally cost more to construct but offer longer lifespan that will offset the higher initial cost or the higher number of parts made before the wearing out. Pre-hardened steel molds are less wear resistant and primarily used for lower volume requirements or larger components. The hardness of pre-hardened steel measures typically 38 to 45 on Rockwell C scale. Hardened steel molds are heated after machining, making them superior in terms of wear resistance and lifespan. Typical hardness ranges between 50 and 60 Rockwell C. Aluminium molds cost substantially less than steel molds and when higher grade aluminium such as QC7 and QC10 aircraft aluminium is used and machined with modern computerized equipment, they can be economical for molding hundreds of thousands of parts. Aluminium molds also offer quick turnaround and faster cycle because of better heat dissipation. They can also be coated for wear resistance to fiberglass reinforced materials. Beryllium copper is used in areas where mold which require the fast heat removal or areas that see the most shear heat generated. Injection molding process. With injection molding, granular plastic is fed by a hopper into heated barrel. As the granules are slowly pushed forward by screw-type plunger, the plastic is forced into heated chamber called the barrel, where it is melted. As the plunger advances, the melted plastic pours through a nozzle that sits against the mold's sprue bushing, allowing it to enter mold cavity through a gate and runner system. The mold remains at the set temperature so the plastic can solidify as soon as mold is filled. Injection molding cycle. The sequence of events during the injection molding of plastic part is called the injection molding cycle. The cycle begins when the mold closes, followed by the injection of polymer into the mold cavity. Once the cavity is filled, a holding pressure is maintained to compensate for the material shrinkage. In the next step, the screw turns, feeding the neck shot to the front screw. This causes the screw to retract as the neck shot is prepared. Once the part is sufficiently cooled, the mold opens and the part is ejected.